Did you know that these shots in Marvel movies aren't actually CGI?
In Ant-Man and the Wasp, there's a scene where Paul Rudd vomits up cards. They were gonna do this in CGI, but instead hired a magician called Blake Voigt to teach him how to do the trick. This next one is crazy. In the series WandaVision, where Vision floats in the air during the magic show.
In fact, I recreated these magic tricks in real life. Check out my newest YouTube video on my channel. Just click on Ash Magic and I'll see you there. Bye.